Dakota should tell us any second.
Rita Sullivan. She's got an interesting rap sheet. One and only arrest 2004 for breaking and entering a residence.
Yeah, she broke into Doug McClain's house.
That was 3 years ago, and that was a complete misunderstanding. Doug and I were having an affair, and his wife caught us in their bed, and she completely overreacted.
You know that Doug McClain's dead?
I know. I saw it on TV.
Well, we found tape from your dress that proves you entered his house again through a window.
That's because Doug called me a few days ago and asked me if I wanted to come over. He said his wife was away.
Did you?
Mm-hmm. And when I got there, he wasn't home yet.
So why not wait? Why climb through a window?
I knew Doug since his playing days. We had a special relationship, and I wanted to surprise him. I was gone before dawn.
Can you prove that?
Look, I know what you're trying to say, but I would never hurt Doug. Never.
I think you got tired of climbing through windows, Miss Sullivan. I think you got tired of being Doug's second choice.
Being Doug McClain's second choice was more than any girl could have asked for.
Except being his first.
Is that your son, Miss Sullivan?
Yes.
Who's his father?
Doug McClain. But in DNA only. Caleb was only 6 years old when he died. You know, I never asked Doug for anything. Money, nothing. I raised Caleb all on my own. He was everything to me. And then he got sick.
His kidneys failed, didn't they?
Mm-hmm. I would have given him both of mine. But I wasn't a match, and there was a good chance that Doug was.
He idolizes you. He even put your number on his jersey, please. If he doesn't get this transplant, he will die.
I'll need to check with my attorney about this. I'll see what I can do.
Please, Dougie, he is so young.
I'll give you a call next week.
Dougie, come on! I never heard from him. You know, everyone acts like Doug McClain was some big hero. But the man turned his back on his own son.
You broke into the house this morning, didn't you?
Yeah. I heard Doug on the phone with some new girl. Same as he ever was.
I said my most exciting experience was talking to you, honey. Now you're starting to sound like a reporter.
And you stabbed him, Rita, didn't you?
Yeah.
Okay. Where is the knife now?
I left it in him. Why it's not there.
Miss Sullivan, someone removed it.
So we're looking at a two-part murder. Rita started the process.
And somebody else finished it.